Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Second up in here.
Attempts number two.
Matt, if you down, I will find you, buddy.
If you die, if you ever Matt, die,
the focus totally on
it's
you.
Over.
Hey, let's all be right, honest. We had 4 kills in both of you rats. I didn't have anything.
Hey, that don't matter what you got.
Well, let's talk about why you had so many kills, Matt, huh? That man of war?
Yeah.
That did help a little bit.
Eating the zombies to death with the butt of my gun. Jesus.
Oh, man, dude. I wonder how small the Eisendrach starting room is going to be, if it's going to be this fun. I don't think it is, man. Like,
I hope
so,
man.
SOE just has so many weird things that it just makes a starting room or like a one room challenge just super interesting like this.
No,
but,
I love it.
Okay.
Woo! Okay.
I'll try not to be savage and open the door immediately. I'll
Oh yeah?
Yeah, I'll keep my wait, let me show you how it's done. Okay.
I saw the
fumigator steal. Let me show you how it's fucking done, mate.
Oh, what the shit? That's crazy.
Wow. God. I'll open everything in here. One beast mode. Mm.
Why did we
see it?
What?
God,
savage.
I thought we weren't opening the door.
I don't know,
what
man.
The hell,
someone
Lex?
Else opened the door. I didn't open the door, dude. I was in
obviously
beast
you did.
Mode.
You're the one that went into beast mode.
Pat, I blame Pat, man. I blame Pat. It's nothing else.
I got no evidence.
Mm.
You got no evidence.
Yo, we
to
got an insta kill in the room, dude. That's nice. That's nice.
Oh yeah, we have a double points.
Yeah. Double points, boys.
Double points, double the fun.
Woo-hoo! Yo, we got double points.
Woo. Okay, I'm going for the receipt. Rip
for the receipt.
Rip that grenade. Okay, one.
What does the receipt even do? Can it? Does it doesn't.
It gives
do
you like
points.
Oh, true.
Gosh,
all right, let me show you.
It's literally impossible.
Yo,
man.
The reason why I opened the door is so that we can get these.
Okay.
Nope. Hey, listen. Sometimes it takes a second chance.
Yeah, that's what you need, Matt.
Pat's head or Reed's head.
Damn it! I was so close.
Unbelievable, Reed.
Yo,
You're gonna die.
Fuck! Damn it! Fuck this shit.
MVP.
I got you.
I'm gonna let Smith die.
I got you.
Oh my.
Wow, some teammate, Reed.
I know.
Some teammate.
Yeah, oh, there's an elk car in here.
I had it last game on the first try, now I can't get it.
Oh, my.
I got it.
Man, one of us needs to get. Okay, I'm hitting. Should I hit it up? Should I hit it up?
Yeah, do it. You got the better stuff.
What are you doing?
Oh, it's purple.
Oh.
On the house, boys.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah, make sure we get the other perks before we get that
one.
No,
it doesn't matter, dude, because you're going to.
I'm doing it.
No, like if we get stamina up,
yo,
and we get...
yeah. Okay.
That's all I'm saying.
Phoenix up, boys. Phoenix up. That's what we're all about. Let's go.
Guys, Reed, you can go now.
Okay, tell me when everyone gets all their perks, because I'm away.
Yeah, true say.
Stock option, nothing fun.
Oh.
Oh, it's still here. Wait. Oh, yeah, it's still. Okay.
Wait, so Lex, you can do your. We'll get our perks. You use the on the house, and then you can get another one.
Yeah.
That's the best scenario. Yeah. Okay.
Okay. Honestly, I'm gonna be straight up. Matt, don't hit it. Don't hit it, dude. Don't hit it.
Matt, just
hit it. I'm not gonna hit it yet because we need to keep on the house till everyone's
I've
got
been saving
all.
Saving up my gobble gum for 4 weeks.
Okay. Just don't hit it.
Don't even look at it. Okay. Just don't even go over there.
I'll go sit in a corner. I'm just timed out.
Yeah, you
that
stay.
Boy, Matt. That's what you get for getting down.
You can stay in Easy Street.
Get out of here.
Just keep trying to get the receipt, man. Like,
all right, I'll do it. Fuck you guys. I got it.
Oh,
shit.
Straight savage.
Get it together.
No, I'm so dumb.
Oh my gosh.
I kind of hope he goes down. I want to see how many revives I can get. Thank you.
That is the reason I am not able to use my on the house. I'm gonna be straight up. If everybody gets their perks except Matt, I'm still using on the house. Let's just be honest.
Reckless.
All right, well, let me get my perks here. Let me.
Dude, if we could get Widow's Wine.
Oh my gosh, this shit is literally impossible, Matt. Honestly,
it's hard, dude. It's really
ridiculous.
Hard. I don't know how I got it last time, to be honest. I got lucky.
Fucking lucky.
Oh, yes, let's go.
Max ammo.
Okay, I'm gonna buy quick.
Yeah!
Reed's just sitting beside Matt waiting for him to kill himself. Okay.
I got it that time.
I think I got it, but you stole it, so fuck yourself, Matt.
Nah, let's be honest here.
You saw both those nades go in there, and you know damn right you rocked that one.
It was a team effort. It was a team effort. It was a tag team.
Team effort.
Literally.
You tag team that ticket.
This guy.
It's double the power, you know?
This guy with the face.
Oh my gosh. Okay.
Guys, just stop stealing zombies for 4 seconds so I can get what? Quick revived. That'd be
wait,
so
wait, wild. Wait, wait, wait. Did someone get the second fumigator? Matt!
Who got it?
No! Oh, I thought you picked it up.
Perhaps. Perhaps not.
Oh my gosh. Oh my Matt, word. How did you not see it? I was. What? It was.
Get it?
Was
no, wait, yeah, nobody was, got it? You get
no,
it, Lex?
Nah, no, I yeah, I got it. Oh. He was right beside it, and then I went and swooped
I wasn't even
it up.
For it.
Unbelievable. Swooped don't it even right lie to me, dude. Don't even lie
swooped
to me.
No, wait, Lex, you got a fumigator?
Lex is, guaranteed Lex is getting a ray gun on his head. I just feel it.
Feel it.
The guy's got hacks.
Mm. Yeah, you know, 10th Prestige 35. I got a
hack. Yeah, you are a dirty hacker.
I still don't understand.
How do you have that much time? Jesus.
Dude, like, is there...
I big time.
I swear to God, you must have 35 days playtime in, like, 40 real-time days.
Oh, man.
Like, all you do is wake up, play, and sleep.
Amen, dude. It's ridiculous. Amen to that game. Okay, yo, what do you guys got for perks? I got both of them already.
I need more.
Yeah, I need a grand still.
Okay. Some of us aren't as fortunate. 420, boys. 420.
420.
You know, on my points.
I see.
Yeah,
yo.
I don't.
A little bit of.
I'm out of touch with this generation. What's happening?
What is this thing called the 420?
What is this 420?
I'm aware of the 420, but why is it relevant right now?
Because I got 420 points, boys.
Oh, I see now.
You just can't get any more points now. That was the thing, dude. Why would you do that? Oh, whoever the cop is, they're almost at 1911. That's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. I'm at 422.
Whoa. Oh my god.
Oh man, we all have to get 420 now. We gotta stack it.
Okay, I'm gonna have to leave the blazing area right now. You know, it's gone.
You left your blazing brethren.
Oh,
my blazing brethren. Oh shit, dude. Okay, straight up, man. What?
Okay.
How close are you guys to getting the perks?
One kill. wait, I'm almost. I almost got it.
Yeah. Close.
Okay.
I need 10 more. Okay, I'm gonna get
need
it.
Need better guns.
Yeah, I got mine. I got mine.
Parasite, man. Oh, I got it.
I'm done. I got mine.
Okay. Nice. Is everyone ready?
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go, boys.
Hey.
Yes.
Jug. Let's go.
Damn mule kick. Okay, I'm hitting it up.
you got mule kick.
Oh, I got now you see me. So if you guys are down and all the zombies will run.
Oh, it's gone. Okay, we got 3 hits though. So.
Why would you not use the other one? Now you don't.
Or no, we got 4 hits.
Just zombies.
Now you don't? Is that it? No, in plain sight.
Okay, I got fucking mule kick, man. This is the worst.
Yeah, I got mule kick too.
Get another shit gun.
Oh. Wait, Matt, what did you get? Because I know Pack got jug.
I got jug.
Oh my god, lucky bastards. Dude.
I can't believe we got mule.
Hey,
god,
LMAO.
You guys both got mule kick?
Yeah, dude.
Shit.
That's rip.
Wow, that's really awesome. That's actually the worst thing you could get.
I yeah, mean,
I think any so. Possible
straight
perk.
Up mule kick.
Yeah.
Because it's not like you get it.
Well,
get
if you hit the pod, I guess.
No. Nah. It doesn't help.
It's just dumb. Like double tap.
Yeah, I'm. Oh.
Been great.
You just took the fight out of me, game. God damn it.
Yeah, last time we were honestly at a better position.
Okay, so when
you all still have the most
should
down.
How should I use my Phoenix up? Should I use it to keep our perks, or if everything's just going to hell?
No, if everybody downs, then use it.
Yeah, okay.
That's when you use it, because that's when and it's so good that we got on the house, because if we down, all of us down, then you can use it, we'll keep all of them.
Yeah.
Which is really nice.
Alright, you can stop.
God, the thing is, though, with you guys with your mule kick, if you get a gun, like, from the pod and then die, you'll lose that gun. So, like, I feel
unless you use Phoenix up, correct?
Yeah, yeah, so I feel like me and Matt should get the mods first.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Well,
less risk.
True, yeah. Well, I don't know if mule kick works, man, because I've gotten ray gun on my third weapon, but when I down sometimes, I end up keeping it, which
like,
doesn't
I think
make
it's
sense.
If you have it in your hand, maybe. I don't know. It's
really weird.
It's very random. Oh, we got Margua next round too. So.
Marguino, brother.
Next ammo.
Yeah, hit that. Yeah, basically, if you guys are downing, I have that gobblegum that makes them all go for me, so I'll just use it. So.
save me, Lex.
Yeah, well, it's like it's basically the meat power up from.
Yeah. Except you use it on yourself.
Yeah, which is really
the
dumb.
Point of that. Like, I don't understand how that's like a great gobblegum.
It's not.
Like,
I don't.
Why
I think
not
it's
just
stupid.
Use in plain sight? There's no.
Well,
exactly.
Is there any situation where in plain sight is worse than?
Well, okay. Let's be honest. Let's say I'm hoarding and I'm like, you know what? I don't care about these other three players. Let's say I'm in a public match and all of them go down except for two players. I'll just use this gobblegum and be like, I'll just do my own thing. And if he gets them, he gets them.
I guess,
if he
doesn't,
that's a sprinter. Fuck! Shoot it, Miss Matt. Smith.
What?
Ah,
what?
Shoot
what?
It.
He's
shoot
trying to communicate.
I was red. What do you want from me? I'm not losing everything.
What is it that you want, Reed?
Shoot it in the face!
Reed, just say it. Just say it. Spit
please
it
kill
out.
It.
Man, English, mother effer, do you speak it?
Oh my gosh. Oh, here Mark he comes.
Bro.
Here he is!
He's coming to collect our debts.
Here we go. That's one. That's one face. We gotta just hammer him. That's a nuke.
Oh, there's a nuke. I'll go for it.
Someone
for it.
Can slide in and grab
that. Yeah, I got it. Boom, bada bing.
Holy hell.
Do we have any purples yet?
I'm literally stuck.
No.
Greens and reds, rip. It's greens and red, guys. Greens and reds. Christmas is in 2 days.
This is it.
Unbelievable.
This is it. We got him.
Oh, Pat.
There
you go. We were at the end of the road Matt.
Dude, nice.
End of the road.
Yeah, we were about
there
two
we
steps to death.
Third of the way to get the Mars Toggle, man.
That's a shame, man, that there's nothing in here.
Yeah,
that, could you imagine how
far
that
would be
we
so
could
much
go?
Fun.
We could do like 25 with that thing.
Oh, easy. It
would
easy.
Never end.
Oh, yeah. Well, we got
all right, calm down, boys.
Okay, calm down.
Get a little horny here, boys.
Sheesh, man. Okay, I want some purples. I want that ray gun, dude. I want a ray gun.
There should be a purple pretty soon. The reason why I opened the door in round one is so the pods would start growing.
Oh, true.
Oh, yeah. That's
I'm smart.
Oh, there's one purple.
Nope, it's mine.
Nope. Not even a chance.
Oh, what's that? Reed has
it.
Another
I get
one?
It.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, gobblegums. That's
oh,
why it's important.
Shit. Yeah. Everybody get the goblin.
Go. Oh, Jesus Christ, that just fucked me. Holy Christ.
Shit, this is not good. I don't want to.
No, I miss you, gobblegum.
It's the end.
It's the meatball apocalypse.
All right, no, it's cool, guys. Don't rev me.
Hold on.
Whatever.
Meatball nice apocalypse is upon sale. Us.
Thank Rick, you. I totally forgot that fire sales are actually useful.
Yeah.
Dude, we should have brought them in, man, for the gobblegum, like the immolation liquidation one.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh my god, yeah,
that.
It makes so much sense.
I totally forgot
on
about
the bright
that.
Side,
completely
I found a pod.
Misplayed. Completely misplayed.
I got another fire sale. I got another
oh my
fire
god.
Sale.
No way.
Yes, hit it.
Whatever you get, take it, right?
Ready?
What do you have?
I
stock
know.
Ops?
I don't have shit right now. Just give me your
first hit. Bug you guys.
Off. Oh, come back next round, son of a bitch!
I got this.
Pop shocks, boys.
Keep going. Everybody hit it.
I have Phoenix up right now. So
oh, yeah,
Phoenix
you don't
up
it.
For wall power.
No, no, no. Something bad. No.
Oh, no, keep. No, no.
Move. Matt, did you already get one? Get out of here.
No,
Matt,
I haven't gotten.
Matt
haven't
doesn't need
it.
One.
Oh, goddamn it.
Oh, another one. Another one.
Another one.
Are you serious?
Mine.
Yeah, I just say it.
My bootlegger.
Oh, god damn it.
It honestly sucks by like round 12. Like without double tap, it's just
yeah,
garbage.
True.
So whatever.
Whatever. Like, wait, so we got all of them?
No, I don't know.
There's
oh, there's still one pot that's
there's
like
one
green. Yeah, it's weird.
Unless it's already grown to
No, why is it
still green, dude? What the fuck?
Yeah.
That's so weird.
That was a long wait, why did that round take so long to end? I don't understand.
Might have been a glitched meatball. I don't know.
Perhaps.
That happens.
That was scary, dude. I saw the end with those meatballs.
Oh my god.
I
was
looked
just
at
so
the
excited.
Light.
I got tunnel vision. I'm like, oh my god, gobblegums. And like four of them hit me in the butt. And that was it.
Okay.
In the butt.
Again, if there's Marguas, let me try and get them, as you guys already
know.
As you guys already know.
Oh my lord.
We got some. Yeah, kind
Lex,
of power
I'm not
up.
Really fighting you to try and.
I got an instant kill. Let's go.
No, I'm just throwing it out there. Guys, it's insta kill.
Oh, true.
It's insta kill.
Yeah, my guns finally do something.
Congratulations.
Whoop! I can kill zombies again.
They work.
Yo, okay. How does my
arcade? I can't believe we got 2 fire cells from that. That's disappointing.
That's nuts.
Well, I mean, it made us realize how dumb
honestly,
that.
I think that's better than.
Do you think? Like, we could have got a ray gun. We could have got a man of war.
So rare that.
A haymaker.
Well, I've seen
haymaker and man of war aren't rare though.
They are that rare. We could have gotten those. Haymaker. Well, you know, if we keep going, we might be able to get purple again on some of these.
I think it's possible. Round 7.
This one doesn't want to switch though. I think it's glitched. We should just pull it.
Nah, dude. Let's just leave it.
All right.
If it turns red, we'll pull it. We won't pull it.
I don't think it's switching though, dude. It should have switched a long time ago.
Just leave it, guys. Just leave it. He's a late bloomer. There he is.
He's like, okay, fine.
Fine, boys.
Yo, take out the Marguino, brother.
Oh, where is he? Where is he?
Two of them.
I got him. Shoot his.
Childish.
Oh, God.
Yeah, just rev me, whatever. I lost Mule Kick.
Oh,
whatever.
Shit.
Okay.
It's fine. It's fine.
A lot of zombies.
Oh, that is a lot
of
zombies.
Oh,
there we go.
Even playing field.
You ain't lying.
Another Marguino.
Yeah. I got him.
Yeah, you got him.
I'm gonna down again, but it's just because he does this slam. I can't.
Yeah.
You're up.
Shit.
It's insta kill.
Yeah, no, don't worry about me.
Got him. Good. There we go. Pat the medic, coming in hot.
Okay. Get all your perks, ladies and gentlemen.
Get your perks. Get your Chinese food. Get your iPods. Get ready to go.
Oh my god.
Oh boy.
I need a gun so bad.
The sound of a medic, ladies and gentlemen. The sounds of a medic. Matt, calm down.
Screw it all.
Alright, my friend.
Hey, is the Shiva still good in multiplayer, or did they balance that from the beta?
No, they balanced. Yeah, I think they balanced.
Really?
Well, actually, no, the Shiva's actually good in multiplayer. Yeah. I like it.
I'll test it out when I see it again.
Pretty good, guys, I gotta say.
We still got an insta-kill in the bank, too, so that's another thing.
Yeah, we should.
And Phoenix up.
Yeah, and Phoenix up and pop shots.
Man, we're doing well, we got this.
Yeah, I have 3 pop
confident.
Shots.
I feel confident.
Shit, I don't got nothing.
I got shit, man.
I'm
so
annoyed.
Shit.
Every game is the same garbage.
Downs and it's getting too hectic. It's almost a rip, man.
Hit the nuke. Oh yes. Nope. Screw you. I'm taking that.
Oh, okay.
All I can do. That's all I can do right now. My weapons are just.
Yeah, I see you. No, man. I like the bootlegger. It's working. It's doing something still.
Oh, I always forget about the beast modes, man. Okay, beast.
Oh yeah, right. We can revive each other.
You do not play enough multiplayer.
I really don't, dude.
We gotta be getting another purple one here soon. I'm saying like next round.
Talking to the guy who got max level.
I got the next gun in here. I am calling the next gun. Whatever pod comes out next, that is mine.
Do you have mule kick?
I don't have shit. Oh,
okay, then yeah, you can get it. Well, I was just gonna say, if you have mule kick, there's no sense in getting it, because if you go down, you'll lose it.
Is someone hoarded in arrows right now?
Be quiet, get out of here, stay away from me.
My gosh, kid.
My place.
Reckless.
All
right. Oh, another max.
Nice.
Even though that doesn't really mean
it. That's all I have, until Marguino comes in and ruins my life.
Just ends your day.
Oh, like,
hey,
okay,
having
we
fun
got...
here? No.
Oh man, it'd be nice for another fire sale and see if we could, what we could get, man.
That would be.
You know, Pop Shocks is great and everything, but you know,
I gotta say, I'm thoroughly enjoying this jug right now. Really helping the cause.
Yeah, it's a good thing to have.
Yeah,
you know,
I got Juggernog.
For
you know,
the jug crew.
It's so annoying.
See, watch me go down now.
If we would have gotten double tap, Reed, that would
I know. Oh,
that would have been
part of the Juggernuggets.
All I was actually wanting is double tap.
Yeah.
The Juggernuggets.
Even speed would have been nice, but like, I don't know, just mule kick?
Ugh.
Or Widow's Wine, man. Oh,
that's honestly what I was hoping for. I feel like Widow's Wine is almost better than Jug.
Yeah,
Widow's Wine's bae.
It's the only perk that compares to Jug, realistically.
Alright, it's where we died last time, boys, so.
Let's go!
Okay, this is the round. Are there Marguas coming in? Or did we just die? There can't be.
Normally they are. They come so frequently.
No Marguas.
Yes, Marguas. They always come.
They don't want to respawn.
Freaking scaring me,
they don't want you, Marguas.
Ow. Stop hitting me in the back.
Another one. Another one.
Oh, damn.
Hello, GK. Okay. There's none.
Oh, this KRM is just useless.
It's garbage.
Oh my gosh, dude. And you guys don't even have the weapon kit attached.
We still don't have that pod either. Just wait.
No, I actually have the KRM weapon kit stuff, so.
Oh, okay. That's good.
It's still not doing too well.
But yeah.
Yeah, would that help at all?
It does, because I got fast.
No.
Matt!
Okay, guys, remember what this is. What it's the curse of round 13.
The curse of round
13.
Matt
did it again. He just can't do. Just round 13 is not his day.
I was trying to get out of your way, and it didn't
and then
work.
You got right into my way.
Okay, I got
rip
him, I got
jug.
Him. I got him.
Rip.
Oh,
jug.
You don't have jug anymore, dude.
Nope,
you just,
there goes the jug. I'm not.
I'm not using my Phoenix up on you, bro. I'm sorry. I love you, but
it's not worth it. It's not worth it.
Phoenix up's not gonna get you up, Pat.
You're the lone member left in the Jugger Nuggets. Stay strong, Pat.
It's lonely at the top.
What's that handgun? What is this? The RK5 seems to be the way to go.
Yeah,
is it honestly better than the KRM?
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yep. RK5's not bad still, but...
Okay. What about the L-car? Because I'm still kind of rocking that, so...
Oh, no, I need to try that still. I don't know.
Okay. Yeah, it's not... Wait, let me see. Nah, this thing is fucking garbage.
Okay.
Okay,
safe over there. Coming for you.
If Reed
there's
down,
a guy directly
here comes
behind
the medic.
You. Oh, Matt, right guy right behind you. Whoa. Okay.
I got you.
I got you.
Okay, I got a bunch of zombies I can't kill.
Medic Smith to the rescue.
Medic Smith.
Dr. Smith.
Win.
I'm literally
Wait,
just
what
trying
attachments to Dr. you Smith. Up on your RK5, Reed? I have long
red dot.
Red dot, yeah. Or laser sight.
Laser sight, a red dot, and I don't remember the rest. I think long barrel.
Yeah, I like long barrel, honestly. Yeah,
I'm missing one thing. I'm missing one attachment.
Matt, was that you?
Now, I'm trying to help you out, bro.
I got you. BS. Oh, I want that revive.
You, Matt.
I should have let Medic Smith get you. You
would
have lost longer.
This kid. Is that round? That's got to be round.
I got to
be coming up on round.
I got the last couple guys up
here. Yeah, for sure.
Again, I'm just whittling them away because my shotgun takes.
I think we're getting a purple pod this round, boys.
Purple pod, please.
No, it's mine. It is mine. You stay away from it.
Smart pod. You loyal. You got this.
Purple things.
Stay away from them.
Purple. Come on, purple.
That's too funny, man. That's too funny.
Never mind. You dumb.
Oh,
you think I'm?
You dumb pod.
Yeah, I can get you purple. Oh shit!
Yeah.
He was right there!
I watched
you,
that.
You just that, were that, too that, into
I walked
it.
Walked right into him, pretty much.
You did. You really did.
You walked right into
ones?
That one, Matt.
Medic Smith is on the rescue. Yes.
Guys, we passed the round! We bought it. This is a no matter.
Yo.
Yeah.
Marstagwa OP.
God. Okay. Oh, God.
Okay.
It's not ever repeat.
I think I got him. Yes, I did. Oh, nice. I somehow downed in the process, but you know what? It's all good. All
right, save that.
Save that. Don't save it.
Or just jump.
Or do
into
whatever
it.
You want, Lex.
I go straight for the things, man. Is there another Marstagwa?
He saw the shiny thing and he was just like, yo.
Wait, is there another Marstagwa?
No, there's no more Marguinos, no.
Okay. I'm down to my last pod.
Dude, 15 rounds for a pod to go purple. This is ridiculous.
Oh, man. It takes a while.
You know what? We should bring this up when we see Jason Bourne.
Well, we were playing in this one game this one time, and it didn't go the way we wanted to. So you guys should really get your shit together.
Unbelievable. You guys don't put enough ciphers in the game either, my God.
Jesus. Please, more ciphers.
Challenge me, will you?
What's with these, like... Oh, never mind. There we go.
You know what would be sick? If we could use the Civil Protector, but we can't.
So sick.
That would have been pretty baller.
So sick.
Turn purple.
Is it the end of the round?
Yes!
Let's go!
Stay away.
Get her back from it.
Ah!
Oh, boy.
He waited all that time for the max.
Nuke.
Okay, I'm out of everything.
Hey, should I hit the Insta? Should I do the
15 rounds!
Hey, should I hit the Insta?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
15 rounds.
I think you hit it when we
need
it.
For a max ammo.
I think that might not be
the best. When we need it, we never hit it because we're all dead.
I don't know, man. I have a feeling I'm going to blame you soon. So
you're the one that said to do it.
I think that was me.
You gave me the go.
Yeah,
I'm not complaining right now. This is
Medic
nice.
Medic Pat's got zero down, so we got to listen to Medic Pat for now.
Yeah, okay. Medic Juggernaut.
Ooh, Medic Pat is red.
The Juggernugget.
Medic Pat is smart, though.
Okay, I'm going up to Reed's area.
Ooh, stay the
Reed's
hell away
area.
From
Reed's shit.
Area. Yeah,
hey,
go
Medic
get him.
Pat, I need you.
You need me.
I need you in my life.
I'm loyal,
I don't
though.
Need you throwing a lot of
abuse.
Oh, so
I'm loyal.
No.
See?
Might need to use the...
Yeah, you might want to use Phoenix up here.
No, that doesn't do me
I
any good
this.
Now that I'm already
got
nothing
got
left.
You're just shit. Just, it's about
smart.
Medic Pat.
Hey, man. That's
yeah, if
life,
Reed
okay?
goes down,
that's
when you use
yeah,
it.
Yeah, if all three of you guys are down.
Oh,
try not to kill guys
game.
If you can. There you
yeah,
go.
I'm
there
not
you
even going to bother for perks anymore. Like,
I haven't gotten perks in forever. What's the
yeah,
point?
Like,
they don't do shit for me.
These weapons.
I don't,
dude,
I
you can
get
stamina up.
Up.
Stamina
yeah,
helps.
Stamina up does help, yeah.
You can't deny.
Okay,
the
Matt,
power
this
of
is
the
end. Matt, this is the end.
It's not good.
I got you guys.
You two are hoarding it. That is just me and Matt.
Yeah.
Just whatever.
You guys are just basic. You guys are really. It's just like you're in the way, basically.
Pretty much. We're just here.
Player challenge. Oh no. Oh, fine.
Oh, Reed, you're making
fine,
me scared.
Wow. Oh, fine. Everything's fine.
Shut your mouth.
Oh dear God. Oh my God. Seven Merquas. Oh, never mind. It was just a zombie.
Just kidding. I was just hallucinating again.
Hard
my bad, guys.
Turn for ice.
It was just my hallucination
jumper.
Camo.
Oh God. Ooh. Please no.
Oh, oh, it's over, guys. I'm dead. Nope. I'm dead.
I hope there's not a lot of Cthulhu stuff in the next map. I'd rather that.
Well, we saw rituals, man. So.
Yeah. Well, we might have seen. Saw
oh, the circles.
Yeah.
I don't know, man. To me, they kind of looked like isn't... you know how like a cannon thing, you know, like a missile. I don't know what it's called.
Silo. Missile silo.
Yeah. It kind of looked like that. I don't know.
Isn't isn't Beast Mode coming back?
I did not hear that.
Oh, okay, I have no...
You guys
no...
just seem to keep making shit up to make me upset, it seems like.
I have no idea if Beast Mode is coming back. It is just a conspiracy.
Yes.
Ooh.
There was nothing in the trailers that
yeah.
said that. I mean, there was the robot, but...
Oh!
There was... I didn't see any ritual sites.
Over. It's oh, over.
No.
This is
that
the game.
Pat?
This is the game.
Wait. Did my Phoenix app not work?
No.
Shit.
I used it.
Yo,
Reed,
you gotta go get them while I got all these.
Why didn't it work on Lex?
I got all these fuckers.
Why didn't
right?
it work on Lex though?
No, I used it. You probably glitched. You probably still have it. That's your KRM.
We're gonna go and not use it again. Come on, Reed.
Oh yeah, no, he's got Beast. He's got Beast though. Yeah. So.
Clutch AF. But you can only get one person with Beast.
I wonder what?
You still have it, Pat?
No.
Oh, no. Oh, what? God. I should have went that way.
It's done.
Wow,
it's gone. Didn't even work. I used it. It used up, and it didn't even revive you, Lex.
Wow.
Oh, man. I'm not going for that. I'm sorry.
No, Pat. Use the other Beast Mode.
Oh, true.
Yeah. Well, he's about to die.
I don't think I got time for it. Oh, I'm
red. Don't worry about it. He's not worth it.
I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah, no. My gosh. The heat!
Savagery.
Oh, the heat?
Savagery.
Extra spicy chicken wings, ladies.
Oh, boy.
He gives me shit.
My goodness.
Is that round?
No.
I think
dude, that's
close.
Round.
Oh,
that's round.
That thing's sexy.
Yeah.
It's not round.
Oh, no. Reed's got a couple.
He's got a spritz of them.
You guys are close,
boys,
though.
We got this, though. Round 16. We got this.
That really blows, man. You didn't... You fucking wasted it pretty much then.
I can't believe it, man. It didn't work. I used it as I went down, so I was like,
I was just like,
maybe it'll get me up. Like, it'll activate as soon as I go down and pick myself
they
back up.
They need to fix that, dude.
Yeah.
Like, seriously, all my glitches on my fails are all gobblegums, not
yeah,
fucking.
Yeah, it's like you use in plain sight, it activates, and then the zombies hit you and you down.
Yep.
Exactly.
Stuff like that. It's nuts,
really
man.
Dumb.
It's stupid. Mm-hmm. Round 16.
Poop.
I think this is our demise right here. I'm calling
Yo.
It.
No. I feel like we're going to. No, we gotta have a second life here.
Are we close
second
to a win. Are we close to a purple?
No, I just want to see.
We got reds. We get
reds
chance on red.
The board.
I'm
going to try and sneak a stamina up in here, which probably was a poor idea.
gonna fucking die, dude. Like, there's literally no point in keeping me alive. I'm probably gonna be more of a hindrance.
Let's try to not use the beast modes until we have to.
Okay.
Matt.
Why did
I got cornered.
Oh boy.
Oh, Matt. Yeah,
honestly, Matt get a beast. Matt get a beast. Around.
Yeah, I will. Just give me time.
Let's go. Let's go.
My pathway's there. All right, I can't jump over you.
In the corner.
Needs a medic.
And now it's essentially.
Are you getting him? I want beast mode. No, don't get him.
All right, no, get Lex.
Shit.
Yeah, I'm the last guy. So I was probably a waste of beast mode to be completely.
Oh yes. Oh god, yes. Oh please, Lord, yes. Oh gosh, shit.
Okay, Matt. Whatever you say.
All right, can everybody get the hell out of Nero's place? That's my place.
I'm hoarding in the spawn.
I'm just here right now. But the second you get here, I will leave.
Yeah, just I'm now. Fighting my way up. Oh, my goodness.
I'm gonna get it.
Guys, we're still going somehow. Up. I don't understand.
That's bad news. Right now.
Since I downed. Wait, Matt, did you pick up the first fumigator or was that Pat?
No, I don't have one.
There's three fumigators. There was three this game. I picked one up early and you.
Yeah,
because
I downed and I don't think I have it.
Shit. Oh, no. You might have to beast mode it.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, no.
Someone beast mode it.
Okay, who should I get?
Me.
You should totally get
we can get together here. We can get together here. Smith.
Yeah. You two get together.
I hate you guys.
Let's four.
Get together.
All right, we're good.
Oh yeah. Hey.
We're scissoring.
Hey baby. Scissoring. That's the term.
Oh no! I didn't get you.
It didn't get Pat. The biggest
Matt,
waste
you scrub.
Ever. This is literally the end. I am
this
fucked.
This is it.
This is the end.
The tenth prestige man over here. Let's see it.
I'm going to fucking die.
You might have a shot to get us again.
It's over.
GG.
Yeah, good try.
That's good, man. That's
everything
good.
Is useful at this time, so it's, I mean, useless. So
that'd have been a perfect time for Phoenix up, but like, nah.
You wasted it.
Honestly, I'm happy with that.
I'll take
that.
That. 16. That's good.
That was good. Good
that
shit.
That was good.
No ray guns.
Guys.
But... Yeah.
But if we got a ray gun, easy round 20.
Yeah.
Easy.
Yeah.
It would have just been like three people dying out, and then one person just ending the round by himself.
All right. Thank you everybody for watching the video. Bye.